he could reduce his life to scraps.
One of the important sounds in the Autocrats is the 12-string. My background with guitar particularly is I've been an electric guitarist in a band, I suppose a bit of a slow hand lead guitarist, and I've never really found an acoustic that really suited. And one day I was down at a mate's music shop and grabbed a 12-string and was taken by the tones of the 12-string. Yeah, I think the whole genesis behind the Autocrat sound has been based around one of these beauties. I grew up as a massive Church fan, and of course, you know, admiring those 12-string Rickenbackers. And this one in particular, I've got two at the moment, I've got three, but there's one that I like to use for acoustic sounds. This one, a locally made Maton, it produces a really tight sound, so you still get the sound of the 12-string, the harmonics, but it's a lot tighter, a lot easier to work into a band.
To all his liquid absorbed, to preserve his true flavor. None reliable concoction.